confused between different fabric terminologies like warp, weft, count, GSM, etc., do watch out the sixth video of fabric terminology series to get more clarity. Hello, this is Tushar Bhatia from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric store spread in an area of around 8,000 square feet at Nehru Place, New Delhi. For the last more than 35 years, we have been successfully delivering our products and services to the top apparel manufacturers of India like Shahi Exports, Orient Craft, Pearl Global Industries, Texport Industries, Radnik Exports, Richa Global Exports, etc. Our collection of forecast and trends-oriented 21,000 plus unique fashion fabrics have enabled us in increasing the profitability ranging from 33% to 200% of our 11,000 plus customers spread across 50 plus countries. So in my previous video, I described the term yarn count and the method and the indirect method of measuring yarn count. So in this video, I'll explain the direct system of measuring yarn count. So the direct system or the fixed length system is the yarn count system, where the count of a yarn is calculated by measuring the mass of a fixed or definite length of the yarn. Here the count number indicates the mass per unit length. So higher the count, coarser the yarn. In direct count system, the length of yarn is fixed and the mass of yarn varies according to its fineness. This system is commonly used for polyester, nylon, silk, acrylic and jute yarn. Some of the most commonly used direct systems include Tex, Denier, Pounds per Spyndle, DeciTex, miliTex, KiloTex. Now I'll explain the term Tex. The yarn number or count in Tex yarn is the weight in grams of 1000 meters of yarn. For example, yarn count 30 Tex means that there are 30 grams of yarn per 1000 meter or 1 kilometer of that yarn. In other words, yarn count 30 Tex means 1000 meters of yarn will weigh 30 grams. The second is Denier. The yarn number or count in Denier system is the weight in grams of 9000 meters of yarn. For example, yarn count 30 Denier means that there are 30 grams of yarn per 9000 meters or 9 kilometers of that yarn. In other words, yarn count 30 Denier means that 9000 meters or 9 kilometers of that yarn will weigh 30 grams. So the chart visible on your screen would help you in understanding the other units like pound per spindle or the jute count, DeciTex, miliTex, KiloTex. To know how we can help you your apparel and home furnishing business grow, contact us at +91 98184 35005 or simply visit at charu.org.in. We are offering fashion fabrics at rupees 49 per meter on our website for a very limited period. Do remember to watch our series of videos on mulberry and non-mulberry silks. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Charu Creation Private Limited, and press the bell icon to get more infos. And last but not the least, I request you to post your views in the comment box so that we can improve ourselves. Thanks a lot.